This magnificent pair of Louis XVI Fauteuil. Original gilt finish, upholstered in pure silk damask. How much may I say to start? What am I bid?
100.
100 is bid, thank you. 150 is bid here, say the 200. Thank you, 200 is bid, say the 300. I have 300. 400 by the little lady. Thank you, sir. 450 is bid for the pair. Can I hear 500? Will you say 500? Can I say the 500? Fair warning and last call. Sold to Mr. Stone, second row. $450. And now lot number 103. Ah, this lovely Aubusson settee. In excellent condition. Please start the bidding. How much? 800 is offered, thank you. 800 is bid. Say the 9, go 900. 900 is bid. Now who'll say 1,000? 1,000, thank you. 1,000 at 1,000, say 1,100. Can I hear 1,100? Selling at 1,000.
The three of you together. Now that's a picture only Charles Adams could draw.
Good evening, Mr. Captain.
Before we start calling each other names, perhaps you'd better tell me yours. I haven't had the pleasure.
You disappoint me, sir.
I was just going to say that to her.
I've always understood you were a pretty shrewd fellow at your job. What possessed you to come blundering in here like this? Could it be an overpowering interest in art?
Yes, the art of survival. Well, have you poured any good drunks lately?
$100.
He followed me here from the hotel.
He was in your room?
Sure, isn't everybody?
150, thank you. Now I'll say the 2. Do I hear 2? 200, thank you. Now the 3, do I hear 3? 300, anyone? 300, thank you. Now the 4, do I hear 4? 400, anyone? 400 is bid. Say the 5. I have 400, I have 400.
I didn't realize you were an art collector. I thought you just collected corpses.
Do I hear 5?
500.
500, thank you.
I'll bet you pay plenty for this little piece of sculpture. Now the
700.
She's worth every dollar of it. Take it from me. Now, she puts her heart into her work. In fact, her whole body.
Sold then to Mr. Van Damme at 700. Number 106 for your pleasure is the...
Oh, Mr. Van Damme.
Has anyone ever told you that you overplay your various roles rather severely, Mr. Kaplan? First, you're the outraged Madison Avenue man who claims he's been mistaken for someone else. Then you play the fugitive from justice, supposedly trying to clear his name of a crime he knows he didn't commit. Now you play the peevish lover, stung by jealousy and betrayal. Seems to me you fellows could stand a little less training from the FBI and a little more from the actor's studio.
Apparently, the only performance that'll satisfy you is when I play dead.
In your very next role, you'll be quite convincing, I assure you.
Don't lose it for $25. Thank you. 375 is bid. I have 375, go the 400. 375, go 4. 400 is bid.
I wonder what subtle form of manslaughter is next on the program. Am I to be dropped into a vat of molten steel and become part of a new skyscraper? Or are you going to ask this female to kiss me again and poison me to death? Who are you kidding? You have no feelings to hurt.
How much to start the bidding on this collector's porcelain? Please start the bidding.
Mr. Kaplan, we've had just about enough of you.
Then why don't you send for the police?
600.
Well, that's the last thing you'd want, isn't it? Me in the hands of the police. There's something I might tell them. And that's the reason you had this one here hustle me on the train last night. Or something seems to tell me I've got a much better chance of survival if I go to the police. Well, good night, sweetheart. Don't think it wasn't nice.
Say the 12. $1,200 there. $1,200 is bid. Say 1,300.